Something peculiar showed up at the Santa Barbara Harbor this weekend. A group of five black swans with bright red bills have been seen, leaving many residents and organizations baffled as to where the birds came from. According to SeaWorld, the birds are native to Australia, Tasmania, and New Zealand. The Santa Barbara Wildlife Care Network has been working to determine the next steps for the swans.